Hello everyone! This is the Traktor D2 controller, the new controller from Native Instruments, and it is literally brilliant. I mean, I really want one for myself and I'm a Traktor user. What it does is it allows every control of Traktor software apart from the mixer. So if you're a working DJ or semi-professional DJ or professional DJ and you've already got the club's mixer, the club's CDJs, and you want a controller for Traktor to go alongside your DJ setup to control everything in Traktor apart from the mixer, because you've already got the mixer, then the D2 controller is the one for you. I mean, it literally controls everything. You can control 4 decks. There is a bit of a misconception online that you can only control decks A and C if you only got one, or decks B and D. But actually, you can control 4 decks with one unit. So literally, one unit is all you need. To do that, it's simple. You literally hold down the deck button and press whichever deck letter you want. So if I'm on deck A, I press deck A. If I'm on deck B, press deck B. And you can see that on the screen there. Press deck C. Oh, there's deck C. And if you press D, and deck D shows as well. Very simple, very quick. So you can imagine just when you're playing at a gig, got your D2 alongside your CDJ and your DJM setup, and you can jump between 4 decks instantaneously. The one D2 controller, there's no need for two. I mean, if you want to, you can get two, you know, because most DJs do like the sort of symmetrical deck look, you know, with decks A and B at the side. But yeah, control 4 decks. The good thing with the single controller is when you control 4 decks, because of the screen, all of the parameters on the actual unit become that deck. So there's no worry about, you know, leaving the filter up. Jump into the next deck and come back again, the filter's still up. It's actually not, it jumps to the right parameter between each deck, so there's no worry of any problems arising. The D2 is all about the screen. With the screen, it allows that feature to happen when you jump between decks. It takes your focus from the laptop as well. So actually, when you're in your gig, you can, if you want, probably preferred, just simply close the lid of your laptop, maybe put the laptop underneath out of view, and all you've got is your D2 and the rest of your DJ setup to play, because you can do everything on the screen that you would do on the screen in Traktor. So even like browsing, you could browse your tracks on the D2, find your tracks and load them straight into your track, wherever you want to load them to, whichever deck basically. Go loading in there. And play. And also, you've got jog wheel functionality, so you don't actually need a CDJ. You can actually just press shift, you can seek through your track really quickly, or you can scratch your deck with this transport bar here, just like you would have a jog wheel on a CDJ. You've got all of your cue points as normal. You know, you can do your looping as you would on any other controller. The freeze button really is really nice, so you can jump between slices. And you can see it all happening on the screen as well. Again, no laptop in sight. I think people forget about what the D2 can do with its screens. Literally just hide your laptop away again. So 4 decks, a screen, no need for laptop. It literally is a controller you want if you're gigging. So take the laptop out of the equation, can't stress that enough. Also, with the D2, it includes a full version of Traktor Pro software. This isn't the scratch version, it is just the pro version. But it means that if you're wanting to delve into Traktor, you can purchase a D2 to go alongside your CDJ setup or your DJ mixer setup. A lot of the new DJ mixers and CDJs actually have audio interfaces built inside of them. So you can literally just buy a D2, install the Traktor software, and you've got a full copy of Traktor. And I don't know if you know this, but some CDJs actually control Traktor's transport of the decks via MIDI, via USB cable. So you don't technically need the scratch software. You can just buy a D2 and get up and running with the CDJs straight away. I would check the compatibility list for your CDJs, whichever versions you've got first before you do that. But yeah, most new CDJ models can control Traktor out of the box. So yeah, so the D2 is all around great controller for Traktor, for anybody who literally does go out, perform live with gigs, and doesn't want to have the laptop in view. You just take the D2, control everything you want within Traktor, and use your own CDJ mixer setup that you want to use.